Oh, this took a long time, but here we are. Hope you can hear me. Yeah, action. Okay, hello guys, and welcome to my channel. My name is Mambula Mlambo Rain Queen Mlambugini. Okay, that's my intro from now on. So today I'll be doing a tutorial showing you how I made my knife pleat skirt with slit. I won't be modeling it in this video, but I will make a video where I model everything that I made here on my channel, you know, because I'm the type of person that, you know, I need a reason to dress up, guys. Like, if I'm gonna dress up and I'm not going anywhere, like, I feel like it's a waste of time. Like, I don't know, that's me. Maybe you have a different opinion, but that's me. So I'll be showing you the skirt. Here's the skirt. Okay, it's not ironed, no blur. There's the slit, see, and there's the button and the beautiful covered button. Those are the few things you're gonna need. Yeah, I used roughly 1 meter. Yeah, it was 1 meter. You can see the pleat. This is the skirt, guys. Let me step back a bit. This is the skirt. Skirt, skirt. Yeah, and there's the slit. Yeah, I'll be doing a video where I model the skirt. And the video is, like, so fast, guys. Like, it's a fast video. So, please bear with me. Apologies. And, yeah, if you have any questions, please on the comment. And then I will reply to them as soon as possible. You know, we live in South Africa, data must fall. So yeah, I will try and respond as quick as possible. So yeah, that's the intro to this video. And guys, sorry about the mistake. The distance between my waist and anyone's, for the skirt, the distance between the waist and the where the skirt flows out, yes, that one, it's 6 inch, but I wrote in a pattern in it. It will be fast paced, there won't be no voiceovers. So guys, apologies again. So yeah, here we are. But I will get better, you know, YouTube, I'm gonna get better at this.